I'm just afraid of what'll happen because part of me is still waiting for Margaret to come back.
What? Still? She's not coming back, dude. She's gone.
Look, I know, all right? I know. Just, I mean, I don't still have feelings for her, but I do in a way. It's like this thing that's inside of me. It's always just sort of sitting there, waiting around. Sometimes I'll see something, or I'll smell something, and it makes me think of her, even though I don't want to. I really like CJ. She's amazing. But is it fair for me to go out with her if I still think about Margaret sometimes? Think about Margaret sometimes.